big moments. What's really cool about working here is when people have an idea, we just try and make it happen.
There isn't really an average day. Even when like things aren't making sense to me, or like Scooter's making some move or decision with like respect to one of our clients, and I'm like, I don't get why we're doing this. There's always like, he's playing chess in his head. And so I just kind of have to like sit back and figure out what the next move after that he's gonna make.